Good morning, students. I am Amrita and I would be taking up your English for standard 7A and 7B. So the first chapter of the English textbook is your literature book is The Open Window. So this story, The Open Window, has been written by Saki, and this story tells the tale of Mr. Frampton Nuttall, who, on the advice of his doctor, travels to a village to effect a cure for his nervous conditions. Nuttall's sister has once lived in that particular area, and that is why she has provided the Mr. Frampton with letters of introduction of the people living over there. So one of the people was Mrs. Sappleton. So when he arrives to meet that lady, he sees that the niece of that lady, Mrs. Sappleton, Vera, entertains him for a while, and as he waits for Mrs. Sappleton to come and meet him. But this girl, she has a very vivid imagination, and she enjoys weaving stories for her own happiness, for her own amusement. But she, and Mr. Nuttall becomes her latest victim. What happens to Mr. Nuttall? What is the story that she weaves? Let us read this story and find out. So from this story, read this story where a nervous young man falls prey to trick that leaves him at wit's end. Means he is very, very upset. She makes such a story that it makes him very, very upset. So is it a good idea to play trick with others? It is not, right? So for some it can be fun, for others it can create some major issues. So now let us begin. So my aunt will be down presently, Mr. Nuttall, said a self-possessed young lady of 15. In the meantime, you must try and put up with me. So this lady, the girl, she is a 15-year-old young girl, and she is Mrs. Sappleton's niece. As you read the chapter, we'll come to know about it. So she's telling Mr. Nuttall that she will be coming, she will come and meet you in a short while. So by that time, you can come and you can sit with me, you can talk with me. Put up with me, you can sit with me and talk with me. So self-possessed here means she was a very calm, confident, and a composed girl. Very, very confident. So her confidence you will see when she weaves a story for Mr. Nuttall. So Frampton Nuttall endeavored to say the correct something which could duly flatter the niece of the moment without unduly discounting the aunt that was to come. Privately, she doubted more than ever whether these formal visits on a succession of total strangers would do much towards helping the nerve cure which he was supposed to be undergoing. So he had come to this place to take rest and endeavored to say the correct something. So he was trying to say something because he was meeting this lady who was a stranger, and he thought, what should I say that would flatter this girl or this niece of Mrs. Sappleton? And without thinking, till the aunt was supposed to be come, and he had come to this place to take some rest because he has some nerve problems, or he had some nervous issues. So he wanted to stay here for some time and to take some rest. But what happens? Let us find out in the next section.